Lavani is a fusion of dance and music. This is a famous folk art in Maharashtra. It's a powerful dance on beats of dholak and strings of tuntuni. Tamasha or Lavani has great contribution in folk art of Maharashtra. A female wearing 9-yard sari and characterized by a well-groomed dancer. Few of the famous Lavani poets, shahirs, are Parashuram, Solapur's Ram Joshi, Anant Fandi, Honaji Bala, Annabhau Sate, Bashir Momin Kavtekar. On the occasion of Maharashtra Day celebrations, I do recall two of the greatest Lavani artists. Padma Shri Yamunabai Vaikar. Her original name was Yamunabai Vikram Javle. She received eminent Sangeet Natak Academy Award for her extraordinary contribution towards the art of Lavani. The Government of India has honored her the most prestigious civilian award, Padma Shri, in the year 2012. She had worked hard for the upliftment of the Kolhati community. Lavani artist Satyabhamabai Pandarpurkar is a recipient of prestigious award Sangeet Natak Academy. Satyabhamabai had devoted whole of her life for the art of Lavani. Lockdown entertainer puppeteer Soham, India's youngest puppeteer, ventriloquist and string puppeteer, is presenting you a monet. Surekha Solapurkar, he'll be presenting a Lavani. The Lavani song is a mix of three songs. Two of them are from famous Marathi movie Natrang and one other song. Do subscribe Soham's YouTube channel, youtube.com/SohamMagic. Do like, share and comment his Facebook page, facebook.com/SohamMagic. Please welcome with big applause Soham presenting monet Surekha Solapurkar, a Lavani dance.
Let's go. जाऊ त्यान खरी।